effect of the horse demon's terrifying mane. Holding out blistered hands, the ancient warrior made his point most clearly. To strike a creature who controls elemental fires with such ease is to strike the flame itself. One must be prepared to hurt themselves with each attack. His name is Shining Tusk. It's awesome.
A friend who wakes up those beasts at the inn. Do what you wish, mistress, and I will be watching you.
Whenever I was in the forest, I felt uncomfortable. I think she knows the real reason why.
We know the reason why, Dawnstar.
Even here, so weak. The waters cannot bleed forever. Nothing is without end. Not even this world. Not when my power rests in the hands of mortals. Names are fleeting, given so your kind can point and say, that is mine. All words, names, history, dreams, they die on your lips. What remains after that is beyond you, or is meant to be. Not everything can be owned, not without price. You will pay a debt earned by another. I lack the strength to help you. You cannot avoid your fate. When someone steps beyond their station, others must fall to fill the gap. He challenges the order. He pushes above while you are where you should be, where you must be. If you fail in your destiny, your true enemy falls with you. And if he falls, so do we all. You must win. But in doing so, you will lose. It is a painful circle that must be allowed to close. You do not truly have a choice until you confront what comes after. You will be free to act, but there is a cost.
Woman, you speak in riddles.
That beast should never have woken up.
We're taking out the demon. Am I curious about the fox? I'm a little curious about the fox, to be honest. I kind of want to see what's up with the fox. There's no time to waste, but there is time to talk. I like that. Why is he so surly?
Humans expect all celestials to be like your flighty foxes, it seems. Woe betide anyone who called me surly back then. The Forest Shadow's brethren have worn away some of my stern nature.
I like him.
It was an honor to become her guardian. She is not like any other fox spirit.
Why is he so silly? I think it's so cool that, like, they were able to create this kind of other language for the game. I remember listening to some of the devs talk about this game a long time ago, where they had created this kind of old tongue language for the game. And I think that's pretty cool. I don't know if they actually, like, created a fully formed, developed language. And it's probably mostly just, like, a bunch of, probably, like, 200 or so syllables that they just kind of string together repeatedly. But I still think that it's cool. Like, it sounds enough of a language to make it seem immersive and real, which I think is pretty cool.